Hi guys, it's my second day challenge walking. So I started from home. I'm gonna go walk, going to the big Sioux Recreational park. It's May 12, Wednesday, and it's a little chill, so I'm having a wearing a long sleeve. So that's home right there. So this is Brandon, South Dakota. Behind me is Casey's gas station right there. This street is Holy Boulevard in Brandon. Holy Boulevard. Then I'm almost to the river. This is it. It's a little windy. Little windy and chilled. So it's okay. It's my day off. Nothing to do. That's the main street, and I'm going to the park. There's two cars parked here, so they're also, I think they're also either walking or jogging. It's right here. That's the big Sioux River. Nobody around. No one's walking except me. It's mahangin, guys. Mahangin sa labas. Thank you. Ayan, at least my shelter. My shade. At least may mga kahoy-kahoy. It's the gazebo. Last year I've been parking here when I walk with my lady girlfriends here. So it's the gazebo that we're gonna eat after we walk. Just a beautiful day. That's the main road there, guys. Right there. When you enter this park, that main road right there. So far, there's no one. No one parked. I'm not sure in the other end. So it's quiet, just hearing the sound of the birds. So beautiful. Shortcut, guys, shortcut. And then there's the picnic shelter that have a roof, and then they also have a charcoal grill that somebody can use, or anyone. Going back na ako, going back. have to go back to the trail. Sana yun. Ah, okay, right here. Just gonna go back. End of my, almost end of my walking. Right there. This is the house. I go around, went to the park, Big Sioux Park, and I went out. So, we'll see how many miles I have a pedometer step counter app.